Okay, now please listen. I am referring to two matrices here, matrix A and matrix AD. When I say AD, it means augmented matrix, the full 3x4 matrix. Rank of A means only this 3x3 matrix. Yesterday while telling rank, we are not done so much about 3x4. So we'll talk about little bit and go back to this. Let us say I have A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, F. Some 3x4 matrix. What is the maximum rank of this can be? 3. Anybody want to tell how many 3x3 submatrices are there in this? This is 4. What is that? Neglect first column, we'll get one 3x3. Neglect second column, we'll get another 3x3. Neglect third column, we'll get another 3x3. Neglect this, we'll get another 3x3. We'll get 4 3x3 submatrices. Am I correct? Okay. Now, so when can you say rank of this is 3? Yeah. There are 4 3x3 determinants. You find the first det. If it is not zero, fine. If it is zero, fine. Second one, like similarly third one. Any one of them non-zero, rank 3. If all 4 3x3 debts are zero, then what the rank can be? Yeah, definitely it is not 3. It may be 2. For that, you have to find all the 2x2 submatrices. If any one of them non-zero, rank 2. Correct?
Yeah.
In fact, when I neglect column 4, when I find determinant of that is after all delta only. Am I right? And when I neglect column 1, it is like column 1 is replaced with column 4, it is delta 1, right? So the 4 3x3 submatrices with the determinants are actually delta, delta 1, delta 2, delta 3 only in Cramer's rule. Okay, now coming to this. Only this 3x3 matrix, first 3x3 only, not other thing, I am calling a matrix A. The total 3x4 matrix I am calling augmented matrix, and I will write AD like this.
Alright.
What is the rank of this here? Anybody want to tell? Only 3x3 matrix. Three. Because the determinant is this into this into this. This is delta not equal to 0. So rank is 3. What about the rank of total 3x4 matrix? That is also 3 because this 3x3 is one of the 3x3 submatrix of the 3x4 also. So this debt is not 0, so that rank is also 3. Okay, let us see, come to here. When you come to here, only for 3x3, what is the rank? 2. Because 3x3 debt is 0. This 2x2 that is not 0, the rank 2. What about the total 3x4 matrix? What is the rank? It can't be 3 because this 3x3 that is 0, this 3x3 that is 0, this 3x3 that is 0, this. All the 4 3x3 debts are 0 because one whole row is 0 every time. Correct? So I can say rank is 2 here because of same 2x2 matrix. Okay. Let us see here. For this 3x3, what is the rank?
2.
But what about rank of the total 3x4 matrix? That is 3 because this 3x3 that is 0, but this 3x3 that is not
0. Okay, so rank of this is 3. Yeah.
So wherever you wrote these things, now you write below all these things and even the rank parts also. Yes, please. No, because in this one row is 0 for this first 3 by 3 matrix, that is 0. Yeah, but when I am referring to A, only first 3 by 3 matrix only I am talking about. My AD is full 3 by 4 matrix, is it okay? Yeah, I want to write first of all, do you think it is infinite solutions or no solution or unique solution? Because last row all are zeros, but still doesn't mean it is infinite solution. Look at second row, what does it mean? 0 into x plus 0 into y plus 0 into z equal to 6. Yeah, this is a case of no solution. But delta, delta 1, delta 2, delta 3 all are 0. One may say, just now we said when all are 0 is infinite, that is said when there no two planes are parallel. Here actually, if you take the original equations, this plane and this plane would have been parallel. That is the reason we got like this. So rank of A and the rank of AD. Yeah, here this 3 by 3 that is 0, every 2 by 2 that is 0, the rank of A is 1, correct. What about rank of the total 3 by 4 matrix? Yeah, that is 2. You can take this 3 by 2 by 2, 2 6 are 12 will come. Because of that rank is 2. Okay, we'll do some questions using this concept, then you'll understand better. Somebody has here and there some doubt, don't worry, we'll discuss it. Yes, please. No. Every Tuesday only I should have. That yesterday I could not take. Till my Wi-Fi at home is rectified, I will not be able to take it. Most probably by tomorrow if it is rectified, I will see one day I will try to take it. Otherwise, next Tuesday. Actually, yesterday and today I have only your class. For all others, we gave 3 days holidays. Not for. For outgoing student, especially your seniors, na ASB children, for them IP exams got cancelled, right? Okay. For them, actually, last 6-7 months, we not even gave a single holiday, apart from the festivals. Okay. Because as soon as we finished the syllabus, board exam preparation started. And as soon as the government cancelled or postponed board exams, we immediately started second year for them during their first year. Okay. So, we did not give any holiday, so that's why we gave a break. Yes, please. I am using Jio. It is very excellent. Last 1 year, I never faced any problem at all. Okay, no. The Jio is very good, but what happened is, the box from where I get this connection, that is connected to one house, and that house is demolished. And this box is also broken and nobody is, yes, that only, related to that one. I was even planning to remove this and take fresh new Jio connection itself, so that will give, but I'm just waiting for 1 or 2 days. Okay, now we have seen two methods how to conclude infinite solutions, unique solution, no solution. Whatever is the second method, I want to write it as a proper formula. Okay, so method 3. Okay, if you have A, let me write this. This is augmented matrix AD. Let us say it is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. And the matrix A is only A, B, C, E, F, G, and I, J, K. And what are the equations that we are dealing with? AX plus BY plus CZ equal to D. EX plus FY plus GZ is equal to H. And IX plus JY plus LZ equal to, AZ equal to L. Okay, these are our original three equations. From that, this is a 3x4 matrix we call augmented matrix. And the first 3x3 matrix I am calling A. Now, what I am telling now is, you don't have to worry about whether two planes are parallel, nothing. It is always true. What is that? Rank of A is equal to rank of AD is equal to 3. Double implies unique solution. Basically, it is related to delta not equal to 0 in a sense. Okay? This is the first point. Second point, the rank of A is equal to rank of AD. Both are equal, but not 3. 2 or 1. Both ranks are 0 is meaningless, but it's okay. Or 0. Double implies infinite solution. Okay, next third point. Rank of A is not equal to rank of AD. Double implies no solution. And we very well know, if you want to conduct before itself, rank of A is for sure less than or equal to rank of AD. Because A is a part of the bigger matrix, whatever rank A has, it has to be less than the rank of the bigger matrix or equal to. Okay, this is always true. You don't have to worry about planes are parallel or not and all. Okay. Yesterday morning we had chemistry class, right? 12 to 1? Okay. All right. Oh, timing change. Okay. I don't know what will happen to my time. Will it be changed? Okay, everybody copied this? Can I erase? Okay. లేదు అప్పర్ పార్ట్ ఎన్ఆర్ ఇది ఓకే ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఈవెన్ ట్రూ ఎట్ హైయర్ లెవెల్ ఓకే యూ డోంట్ డీల్ విత్ ఇట్ ఐ నెవర్ వెంట్ ఇన్ టు ద డీటెయిల్ బట్ ఇట్ మస్ట్ బి ట్రూ వాట్ ఈస్ దాట్ లెట్ అస్ ఐ హ్యావ్ 100 ఈక్వేషన్స్ అండ్ 100 అన్నోన్స్ ఓకే బిగ్ బిగ్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ విత్ 100 వేరియబుల్స్ when you write augmented matrix for it what is the order will be yes correct so that 100 by 100 matrix the first one I'll call A and the total I'll call augmented matrix AD okay if this rank and this rank both are equal to 100 unique solution there'll be only one set of 100 variables if these two are equal but not 100 both ranks are equal but 99 or 98 or 97 it will be invariant solution if this rank and this rank are different it is no solution okay so there are some higher ways of proving it I guess but for us I think we can understand with the examples better so just take it this and we'll use it in the questions xi 3h is all based on this there are 2-3 solved examples before xi is 3z sorry not h 3z okay before xi 3z there are solved examples based on this one for unique solution one for infinite one for no okay you can go through them but don't worry otherwise tomorrow I'll discuss them in the class after tomorrow's class I'll be giving that xi 3z as homework it has to be written in a particular way is that okay everybody okay well that will stop here nothing specific homework today any backlogs you try to complete all right okay yes